How many of the six buffer solutions tested in experiment 2 were acidic, and how many were basic? An acid is a solution whose pH is less than 7. Looking at the key, all six pHs are less than 7, so all of the solutions are acidic. So the answer choice B is correct.